but the present lies in Derry Harbour to bear us away o'er the wild swelling sea. May heaven be her pilot and grant us fond breezes till we reach the green fields of America. Oh, come to the land where we will be happy. Don't be afraid of the storm or the sea. And it's when we get over, we will surely discover that place is the land of sweet liberty.
Farewell to old Ireland, the land of my childhood, that now and forever I am bound for to leave. Farewell to the shores where the shamrock is growing. It's the bright spot of beauty in the home of the brave. I will think on her valleys with fond admiration, though never again her green hills will I see. I'm bound for to cross o'er the wide swelling ocean in search of fame, fortune, and sweet liberty. It's hard to be forced from the lands that we live in. Our houses and farms we're obliged for to sell, and to wander alone among Indians and strangers, to seek some sweet spot where our children may dwell. Oh, I have a wee lassie I fain would take with me. Her dwelling at present lies in County Down. It would break my poor heart for to leave her behind me. We'll both roam together this wide world around. So come along, Bessie, my own blue-eyed lassie. Bid farewell to your mother, and then come with me. And I'll use all endeavour, my love, to maintain you, till we reach the green fields of America. So it's lift up your glasses, you lads and gay lasses. There's gold for the winning, and lots of it too. Here's health to the heart that has courage to venture. Bad luck to the lad or the lass that would rue. There's brandy in Quebec at 10 cents a quart, boys. The ale in New Brunswick's a penny a glass. There's wine in that sweet town they call Montreal, boys. And in after in we will drink as we pass, and we'll call for a bumper of ale, wine and brandy. We'll drink to the health of those far, far away. Our hearts will all warm at the cause of old Ireland when we're in the green fields of America. Thank you.
Come all you loyal Irishmen and listen all for a while. All you that wants to emigrate and leave the Emerald Isle. A kind advice I will give you, which you must bear in mind, how you will be forsaken when you leave your land behind. My name is Edward Connors, and the same I'll ne'er disown. I used to live in happiness near unto Port Glenone. I sold my farm, as you will hear, which grieves my heart full sore. And I sailed away to America. I left the Shamrock Shore, for my mind it was deluded by letters that were sent by those that a few years ago to Canada had went. They said that they, like princes, lived and earning gold galore, and they laughed at our misfortunes here all on the Shamrock Shore. So it's with my wife and my family to Belfast I went down. I booked our passage on a ship to Quebec, she was bound. My money, it was growing short when I laid in sea store, but I thought my fortune would be won if I reached the other shore. When we were scarce 3 days at sea, a storm that soon arose. It threw our ship on her beam ends and woke us from our repose. Our sea store then it was destroyed by water that down did pour. How happy we would then have been all on the Shamrock Shore. And when we were 9 long days at sea, our sea store was all gone. And there upon the ocean wide, with nowhere for to run, but for our captain's kindliness, he kindly gave us more. We would have died with hunger ere we reached the other shore. And it's when we landed in Quebec, the sight that met our eyes. 300 of our Irish boys, which did us sore surprise. With a sorrowful lamentation, charity they did crave. And the little trifle we could spare to them we freely gave. We stayed 3 weeks in the town of Quebec, hoping some work to find. My money, it was growing short, which troubled my mind. For I had friends when I had cash, but none when I was poor. I never met with friendship yet like this on the Shamrock Shore. Well, we stayed around in Quebec town till our money, it was all gone. Still hoping for employment, but work we could find none. And in that place it was the case with many hundreds more, who oft times wished that they were home all on the Shamrock Shore. So come all who are intending now strange countries for to roam. Bear in mind you have as good as Canada at home. Before that you cross over the main where foam and billows roar, think on the happy days you spent all on the Shamrock Shore.